We're late.
Oh.
I have his brother.
Wait till
I have his brother. His brother Luke. There's a man out in Minnesota.
Yeah.
It's my first time being MC, so I find my best.
Family, honored guests. Pleasure for everyone to be here on this beautiful October day. Nice to see so many familiar faces, smiling faces, new faces. I think we have Ling and Doug win the award for longest miles traveled here, so thank you gentlemen for coming. I was both honored and equally shocked when asked to perform this ceremony less than 72 hours ago. So this is on short notice, but I'm gonna try to do my best, so bear with me. We're here to celebrate Dee and Sue as a joint hands for marriage. We're all gonna laugh with them together, cry a little bit together, I'm sure. Graham, I hope you can start already. Probably crying in the back already, but we're gonna get through it. But mainly we're here to celebrate this beautiful October day. Dee and Sue as they begin their life together. On behalf of Dee and Sue, I'd like to thank everyone for being here. I know it means a lot to them for you all to be here today to celebrate with them. That means a lot. We're here to witness two individuals becoming one, growing stronger and closer every day. Trust and dependence on one another to get through the sometimes stormy seas of life. It is said that marriage requires things like work, commitment, sacrifice, and certainly all those things are true. But no matter what it looks like, a healthy marriage always starts with a solid foundation of love. We will support Yi and Sue as best we can as they support each other. To speak on behalf of Yi more, as I've known him over the years, I've seen Yi grow to be the great man that he's become. He's just so patient, never gets angry, always there to help, just very supportive. He's great watching our dogs. You know, I don't have any complaints against Yi. Maybe the one exception, he turned my garage into a body shop and speaker audio installation. But other than that, he's been a wonderful, wonderful brother. And I know he'll make an excellent husband for Sue.
Sorry, bear with me.
To keep that vision of the first time you met, the first time you fell in love and told each other you love you, to keep that in mind every day for the rest of your lives. United together. Knowing this time now, knowing this and taking this full step and commitment to each other is the first step to a lifelong days of happiness ahead. Love seeing you both. So dressed up, so nice. Beautiful flowers. What a day to enjoy. Knowing this and moving forward, it's time for you both. It's time for you both to declare yourselves to each other. Sue and Yi have decided to share their love for each other with the symbol of rings. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay. That you have. So we have the rings, which is important. So let me just quickly start. Sue, will you take Yi to be your lawfully wedded husband? From this day forward, whatever triumphs and challenges life brings you, you love him, honor him, and cherish him for the rest of your life.
I do.
Perfect.
I do. So they tell me.
Yi, you take Sue to be your lawfully wedded wife. From this day forward, through whatever triumphs and challenges life brings you, will you love, honor her, cherish her for the rest of your life?
I don't know.
I'm just saying, okay. As a symbol of their faith in one another, Yi and Sue have exchanged rings. Now the good part. Sue, please repeat after me. Yi, I give this ring as a symbol of my promise to love you forever. With it, I promise to honor you, love you, cherish you the rest of my days, regardless of triumphs or challenges we face together. Yi, please repeat after me. ring as a symbol of my promise to love you forever. With it, I promise to honor you, love you, cherish you the rest of my days, regardless of what triumphs or challenges we face together. Ye and Siu have proclaimed love and commitment to one another in the sight of these witnesses and myself. I am so happy to pronounce you, by the power invested in me, the state of California, and the Universal Life Church, husband and wife. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ebang.
One more kiss.
Thank you for your patience with me getting through that. I'm going to turn this over to our MC for the next part of our ceremony coming up. Would you like to come up again, please? Thank you.